Your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
How about this?
I won't let you do this.
And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. What is this? There's no shields. Let's see this power. Why suffer needs? Offer yourself unto me. This is me. Why do you? It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible! Welcome the effort.
I changed your mind when I put an end to your plans!
You will fall! Your time is at hand. World within the Megamycete to resurrect this sweet girl. But no matter how many vessels I created, none had the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. Be by my side! This will all soon be.
Here I come.
Impossible! Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign!
If you die, nothing changes. Your suffering will never end.
Just won't give up.
You really are. That stubborn knife that shines inside you makes you the perfect vessel. Why do you fight?
That won't work!
How about this?
How do you
possess such power? I shall finish this. There is no victory. Finally, my struggle comes to fruition.
Rose, over here.
Dad.
This. Take her down.
Oh, I will.
Return and yield your strength. Me. So much power. You truly would have been the perfect vessel for my Eva.
I'm not a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I'm me, Rose. And you're done.